Emergencies are never welcome. But what if, when you dial 999, no one answers the call? Operator shortages and unreliable automated systems have been blamed for a number of deaths this year.
Albion have established an operational base in the Royal Court of Justice.
Albion own the bloody courts now. It's like picking up a go directly to jail card at this point.
Exactly. But it likely means there's information here about how Albion are targeting dissenters, the who and the why. We need that data if we're going to disrupt their operation.
Shit! Shit! Over here!
Fucking branded, aren't ya?
The fuck is this?
What was that sound?
Surrender!
Thank you.
Bagley, what have we got?
A list of what Albion consider high-value targets that are threats to the peaceful running of London. See here, a journalist, and this one runs a community shelter. Good God, bar your doors.
What the fuck?
All suspected of sowing rebellion or exhibiting tendencies towards... Albion is systematically arresting people even before they rise up. Joke's on them. This list can actually help us find like-minded allies willing to help us. Well done. Now, let's disrupt some of Albion's propaganda and give some hope to the people.
Go fall in a hole.
Basic cybersecurity awareness is your responsibility. Tampering with your assigned device will leave you vulnerable and is a punishable offense.
If you hijacked that scissor lift, you could use it to access the rooftop.